copy one program over another. To do so, select option 2 from the Copy Initialize Program menu. This command copies all data from one program to a different program number. This time we're going to copy from program 4 to program 5.